Hello, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, lobster salad.
Yeah. Lobster salad? That's a little tactless. I'll forgive you because we're beautiful. Okay. My name's Lorenzo. Enzo for short. Originally, I come from Sicily, but I don't like to talk about it. And this is Olaf. Yes, I sound German, but I'm actually from Norway. I just spent some time in Germany as a child. I don't like to talk about it either because my little childhood, as you can see, I only have 5 arms. So, anyway, yeah, that's enough about us. We're going to play a little composition. We can't agree on the title either. I wanted to call it Sunset on the Riviera. My friend here wanted to call it Friendies in the Sea. Friendies. I'm not sure that's a word. But anyway, here we go. We'll give you a little composition. Oh, God, that's too fast. No, we got to bring that down a little. That's better. Nice. So, Friendies in the Sea. What's going on there? Have a little bit of fun with that. And I'm going to invite back the Sharks to play it, if that's all right. Oh, we're very honoured to come back. This is wonderful. Okay, so yeah, we're doing a nice little bossa nova version of this. I think it goes quite well.
What shall we do with the drunken sailor? What shall we do with the drunken sailor? What shall we do with the drunken sailor? A light in the morning, hooray, and up she rises. Don't be afraid, sing. she rises early in the morning. Make him walk the plank in goggles. Make him walk the plank in goggles. Make him walk the plank in goggles. Look, I don't think a paying audience wants to watch a couple of sharks arguing over a plastic spoon. Oh, I don't know, I'd quite like to watch that, okay. Make him dance with a lady Cthulhu. Make him dance with a lady Cthulhu. Make him dance with a lady Cthulhu. Change it to such and such. Yeah, oh, alright then. Yeah, okay, now I know what we want. This will wake things up a bit. Put him in a box and take some pictures. Oh, are you feeling alright now? I think I'm gonna faint. I'm really not. Oh, you're right. Oh, it's not right. Can you stop the music? Oh, God, no. I think I'm feeling funny. It's alright. You know what happens? Just put your tail up and clench your fins. That's right. Now breathe in through your nose and out through your snout. What? In through your nose and out through your snout. What's the difference? Look, you're overthinking it, Stanley. No, I'm not. You're under-explaining it. What's the difference between my nose and... Look, I don't think you have lost consciousness if you are arguing with me. Well, I still think... All right, look, I'll swim you home. You always do this. You play so well, but then you overdo it. Bye, everyone.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Thank you. Thank you. As you can tell, I've hardly played this thing since I got it. So I'm going to play the last song. And I would like my lovely assistant to hand out some of these inflatables. Yes! There are a couple of electric guitars, and you may not believe that there's actually going to be a chance to play them, but there is. There's a shark, and actually he doubles up as a rather good electric guitar. He doesn't mind. Yeah, that's it. So you've got it. You've done this before, haven't you?
Yes.
Brilliant, okay. Oh yes, the ring. I'm always caring for the audience's safety. If there's anyone here who can't swim, then okay, there you go. So, and this one, you can sing along to this. If you don't know the words, just kind of make them up. Just go, C, free. It's one of those songs. So here we go, and it's been an absolute pleasure playing for you. I've been, and still am, Catherine Paver, and this is my last song. This is really when I've been Catherine. So-and-so, who are you going to be tonight?
I am sailing. Across the sea, I am sailing.
ready. Thank you so much for giving us this opportunity to make up for our disgraceful behavior. This little tune, you may know it, it's from a movie called The Godfather. We both discovered it was our favorite film, and we kind of, that is how our friendship began. So, here we go. It's not perfect, but we'll do our best. Are you all right there? Yes, I am, buddy. They're being really nice to each other. These beautiful, strange people I just, I want to thank you for giving us another chance. Thank you, Rufo!
Yes, thank you, I'm very moved. Bye-bye!
Oh, should we bring back the little guys, the little sharks? I think they want to say goodbye. They're not feeling very well.
But we really enjoyed playing for you. Thank you.
It's all right. You're with friends. Better still, you're with family.
Bye-bye, everyone. Bye. Bye.
Bye. Ladies and gentlemen, can we have a round of applause for this amazing Catherine Paver? She's a regular stalwart for us down here at the Surrey Steampunk Convivial, and it definitely would just wouldn't be the same without you. So coming up this evening, we have an evening.